huge. Hey, welcome back. Today we're fishing an incoming tide. I think it's a high tide in about 2 hours. Why don't you come along? I'm not going to take the ute over there, and then the tide comes up.
We'll push the button.
Hopefully.
There's the live over.
Today we're using, what are we using? 6-hook rigs with 6-ounce sinkers. Oh my god, it's so cold. It's like 1 degree. The joys of fishing. So there's a bit of a drift, eh?
Yeah.
North, yeah. It's kind of a drift. Yeah.
How far did you set your one?
450. Mm. I put your one at 400. Well, you've got plenty of energy.
Just crank it in.
It'd be interesting to see if you could, you've still got your mojo.
Got the mojo, yeah.
All that time up north might have just, ruined you. That city life. Well, I think there's something on that.
Definitely hit that.
Yeah.
It might be on, eh?
Fish on, Nick.
You reckon? I don't know.
I don't think it's very big. There's a couple of nice little bites.
Could be a bit bigger though,
Yeah.
If I leave it there, more fish. See, more fish might do that.
Oh,
see?
Even mine's.
You getting a nudge?
Yeah.
There's the waves.
There's no waves. What is that? Is it less than half a metre strong? Fish on. There's a bit of weight there. It's quite heavy. It's not all that action. It's just a bit of a dead weight. Oh, hopefully that's a big snapper. It's a good way to start a really cold morning. Oh, that just got way heavy. There's no action. It's just a bit of a dead weight. I haven't actually felt it do much over just
the initial bites at the start.
Yeah. Oh, probably one of those cocaine sharks. Have you heard about them?
Oh yeah, I've heard people have questions to take some samples.
Good stuff. Oh, there was a bite then. Bit of a nod. It was a good sign. We've got about 150, 200 metres to go. Oh, there's something on that. There's something out there in that calm water. Did you see that? I'm not sure what that was. Might have been a seal.
Cocaine sharks.
Maybe I've got a stingray. Whatever it is, it's pretty heavy. What is that? cocaine one. First fish of the day. Is something wrong there?
I don't know. The sinker was well grappled.
Right.
And then once that released, I haven't felt much since.
Right.
I don't know. There was definitely something on it.
Normally that happens after about half an hour, you get a lot of sand move over that sinker.
Yeah. And buries it.
Yeah. So I don't like leaving them for longer than that.
I don't know if it's huge.
Why not? I just...
got a feeling?
No.
Suppose you never know until you see it. Hey, touch it.
It's supposed to give a roaming commentary.
Oh, okay. Yep. There's still a bit of line to come in.
About 200 metres.
Yep.
Just crank it in.
A bit more weight there now. No, I just like playing it slowly. You haven't had much action this morning, Steve.
So I can't believe how calm it is.
Yeah, the midwinter.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Man, we've had some good calm days lately. Well, at least I'm on the board. It wasn't the desirable species.
Okay, shark. Yeah.
I'm on the board.
Yeah. I see a couple of one up here.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, another shark.
Put a light there.
Looks like it.
Yeah. Not really sure what that is. Well, hopefully that's not another shark. Still quite a way out to really tell what that is. Or it might be another shark. Well, hopefully that's just a big snapper. No matter what, it's still something. It's too heavy to be a gurnard. I think it's another shark. I hope I'm really wrong. Unless it's a stingray. It's about 150 metres out. Whatever it is, it's quite heavy. Wouldn't that be nice if it was a snapper? Oh, it's another shark. Oh, it's like a little jaws, isn't it?
Species thing.
It's not. little bronze whaler, eh? Anything to say, Nick?
No, not really. Not a plan.
Okay.
Just sort of waiting for a fish. You know?
Just a man of few words.
Oh. Not much needs to be said, I think.